Hey, I'm Zach. I play drums in Day of Fire. But most of the time, songs come together whenever we're separate, and ideas will come up here and there, and then we'll all come together at a rehearsal space or at a show, at soundcheck, like I said, and put ideas together and see what we can come up with, and then approach it as a, you know, then we decide if we want to make changes together as a band. Josh writes most of the melodic stuff. I wrote quite a few melodic things. We all, I think Joe had a few things too. I mean, we all wrote a lot of stuff. Josh is probably the main songwriter as far as melodic stuff goes. Like I said, I wrote quite a bit on this record. It's a lot more than I did on previous records. And most of the writing happened, that's a tough question because it happened in a lot of places. We've been writing songs ever since our last record came out in 06, so we've had a lot of time over the years to put songs together. We've written songs in the van. We've written songs at shows. We've written songs by ourselves at home. I know Josh has written some songs on the steps of the tattoo parlor that he tattoos at when we're home in here in Nashville, and just all sorts of places.
I am Joe Pangallo, and I play guitar. Well, we just happened to meet this girl who had a pre-production space in her garage, and just a random place in Nashville, and she gave us a good deal. She actually ended up being a friend of Chris and I's later on. So we just practiced in this kind of homemade rehearsal space. It was kind of vibey. It had like two life-size cutouts of some like Bud Light girls or something. So it was interesting. But we had a lot of moments in there with Rogers and the four of us, working out songs, some intense moments, working through songs together isn't always easy because, everyone has their ideas about how they want certain parts to happen, and, everyone has their own idea in their head of what a song sounds like in their head. You get excited about it, and then you get in the rehearsal space and go to work through it. Maybe someone else had an idea that they were really excited about that clashes with your idea, So that kind of thing happened a lot. But that's how the best stuff, happens, is through those conflicts,
Hey, this is Chris. I play bass in Day of Fire. We started with many, many, many songs. It's actually a cool story where and how we sat down and eliminated songs and decided what songs to really take to the studio. We were playing a show in New York City and got to stay just across the river in New Jersey in a small apartment. And we were literally kind of up on a hill overlooking the city skyline. It was amazing. And we sat in there on the floor with like a whiteboard and talked through the album and what we wanted it to be and what it was about, and decided which songs fit that theme. And even after that, it was probably close to 30 songs we had. And we had to narrow that down to, I think, around 20 that we actually recorded in the studio, and then further narrow it down to what you have on the album now. And that is a hard process because we obviously love every single song. But we sat down and we did it. It took several hours, some pizza. Josh Brown cooked up some trailer park cuisine for us. It was delicious, and we made it happen.